This is Brother Sorg, and welcome to the very first Let's Play Game Dev Tycoon. So I'll go ahead and start off making a new game company. Called Brothers of Sorg Soft. Alright, there we go. Actually, that first one probably would have been perfect. There we go. Sadly, no, like, red or anything. We'll go with that. Alright. What's this? Length. We'll go 42. And continue. Now, leave that unlocked, so import everything from before. And let's go ahead and develop a game. What's the topics? We'll start off with a mystery. Adventure. Yeah. And then PC, of course. What do I want to call it? Ghosts Lagoon. Next? Why is it not letting me hit next? Oh, okay. I see. Now I can hit next. We will make it a text adventure for now. Because, yeah. That's a good starting point. Story? Don't really need as much for engine and gameplay. Bring down engine a little bit more. Okay. Then we'll let that go. I always thought Game Dev Tycoon was an interesting game. And okay, let's dialogues bring AI down a little and level design. That should be fine. Continue. Anyways, it's a nice way to see like the game industry through the years too. Specifically, this here. Like, a lot of the stuff in it is, like, based off of actual gaming history. Like, they change the names of, like, everything. But it's very noticeable, like, what's supposed to be what. But you get more into that a little bit later. Starting off, I'm just gonna do some PC games, though. That's the other thing. Like, whenever I play this, I do a lot of PC games. It's just really easy to do them. And also, there's not as much of a risk trying to make a console game. And if I remember correctly, the other option doesn't last long. Okay, review time. Ghost Lagoon is 6 and 5. but it's something. No fans yet. Made it in the charts at 46. That's good. And got only 19 fans? Okay. Yeah. Okay. History. Oh, yeah. That history. I forgot about that. Research. New topic. I think I'll do hacking. I think I got something I can do with hacking. I don't think I've seen that option before. Oh, new game. I want to go with hacking and simulation on a PC. I'll leave it text-based for now. Sales record of 10K. Even though it's the only game. Well. Alright. Gameplay. Doesn't really need much for story and quest. Maybe engine. But not as much for story and quests. Oh, I forgot to name it. Need to figure out what to call it. Dialogues, not quite a bit as much. Level design. AI? We'll put that about the middle for now. Sound, keep graphic up, world design, don't need quite as much. Continue. No, be sure to rename it once. New record for technology. I had to see what it was called for a moment. We'll call it that. Supreme Hack. Or there we go. Release. Let's see what that does. First reviews. 6. Probably gonna get about the same reviews as the last game, almost. Lower. None of it's really bad. What else we got here? Romance. Research. Let's do a romance then. thinking about it, I think there is a mod for, like, putting in the actual system names. Which is always a nice thing to try to do. All right. We will develop a new game. We'll use romance. Adventure. PC, of course. Lena's game. Do I want to bring it up to 2D graphics yet? Yeah, I'll bring it up. Story. Gameplay. Don't really need as much for engine. Go. Dialogue, level design not as much, AI is a little bit lower, okay, I just noticed something, I believe, yeah, we'll turn that on, it was a bit quiet, I think music will be good for these videos. I mean, like, had music off before because I would, like, play while something else was on, what, like a TV show or something. It's perfect for that type of thing. Which actually just reminded me, something like, oh crap, I didn't do anything. Uh-oh. I didn't want to do that. This may not turn out right. Anyway, I just have a couple other games that probably work well as Let's Plays. FTL, for instance. It's like, it's a game that has random things happening, pretty much. Like, it never plays out the same each time. And that game's hard to play, even on, like, easy. I think it would be a great game to try as a Let's Play. Oh, completely forgot how when I started. Yeah. Ooh, enjoyable. Pretty good. Not bad reviews. Informed gamer. Everyone should know what that is a knockoff of. New research. I guess I can't do custom engines yet? Yeah, we'll do music. Like, if the reviews are any indication... Ooh, I can do contract work now. Principal talent. Successfully researched music. What kind of contract work? Design some game characters, game backdrops, library software. I won't do any contracts yet. I prefer prefer to be making games rather than doing contracts. Genre simulation. Yeah, that works. PC. All right. What should I call this one? Dialogue down, level design. Don't think it really needs AI at all. Alright. And sound up. Of course, sound up. At least sound all the way up because it's a freaking music game. Graphics, world design. We'll put a bit into graphics. And we'll stick with that because Ninvento. Game thus far. Bugs crushed. Perfect time for the new game to be released. Oh, I don't have enough. That's why that's not working. Look at the martial arts next. Or history. You don't do that. I will take this out of the way until this. Level ups. Trash. Release. Why would you trash it? Let's refuse in. Oh man, almost got a 10 there. 8, 8, and 8. Wow, that worked out well. History. What is strategy? PC. Duty of war. Duty graphics. I don't think I want to do anything less than that now. I'm pretty sure fans would be disappointed or something. Duty of War. Gameplay should be pretty high. Story engine. That seems good, I think. Still working out of garage. Level design up. AI. sound isn't quite as necessary. So bring that down. I feel better about that. Oh yeah, bugs. Got more design in there. New records. Bonuses. Across the board. And release. Just in time for the new game to come out. Oh, I'm already in year two. Holy crap. First reviews have come in. I thought I hit okay. Seven's good. Eight. This one looks like six. Not too bad. Could have been better. But I'm not gonna complain this early. Alright. Oh, I have 400 fans. How about that? Research. I'll do sports next. For a duty of war to sell. And now the test is available. Surprise hit? Sports. Though I'm not really much of a sports game fan. There's no pauses on in this menu. Sports. There we go. Simulation. Sports. I think I'll go for a test this time. Yes. The Ball of Dreams. 2D graphics, of course. I kinda wish I could just get rid of the text option. Because why the heck would you do text now? Level design, AI should stay up. Don't really need much to dialogue. Okay. Bug. Another bug. Stupid bugs. World design doesn't need to be as high. Sound. Graphics. There. Okay. Do your thing to finish. Smash them. Bye. Finish. new record on technology. And all the stats. Release. Uh-oh. First reviews. Oh. It's staying up there pretty high. 9. 8. I thought we were going to get a 7 or something. That's another 8. 7. That's not too bad right there. For the TES. Or in our world, the NES. Alright, research. Custom game engine. Because why wouldn't you make your own engine? Did better in the second week than the first week. Okay, research custom game engine. New research available. Game tutorials and mono sound. I think I'll wait on making a new engine though. Till I get some of these other things to add to it. In the meantime, we'll just go ahead and make another game. Martial arts. Action. Kung Lu. Legend of Kung Lu. And let's start. Wow, it's still going. Engine. Gameplay. There we go. I don't want it to be horrible. Alright. And that's actually kind of perfect. And okay. Oh. The Ball of Dreams is now off the market. Selling almost 300k. That's a lot. Smash them bugs. Finish this game first. So much more fun than a key. Shoot. Stupid bug. I hope that bug's not gonna be a killer. That's one thing I hate about it though. Like, sometimes when you go to hit it, randomly a bug will pop in. But good, very good. I like it, enjoyable. Not too bad again. I'd rather wait on making it till the next generation. Plus, by then, I'll have better stuff. Because I am going to go ahead and do mono sound. Yeah. Half a mil. Research successful. All right. Oh, that's not enough. Okay. New game. We are going to go with... Medieval. Wait. We'll make that an RPG. Gaia scrolls. Next, 2D graphic engine. Start. Story quests. Gameplay up pretty high. Engine. There. Go. That's a lot of bugs. Dialogues, level, AI, boom. World design up, graphics down a little bit, sound up there. Okay. Topic new combo. Yeah, I leveled up. That means I can make better games. In general. Release. Research target audience next. What are movies? Target audience. That way we can, like, do that type of thing. It's kind of an important thing. First reviews. 7. out of 6. Not too bad. Let me look at my history real quick. What was my highest? What was the best? So, we'll go with a music game next, since that's something I did well before. Though I may switch back to PC. Develop new game. Now I can select an age group. Everyone. We will do another music since that did pretty well. Platform, being that plat, that we'll do it there. Yeah, there we go. Mary's ballot. Gameplay! Didn't really need so much for that. Engine would be nice to be up though. Vina! Oh, there she is. AKA Sega. Which the Sega wasn't a bad console at all. AI would be pretty good for a simulation in general. I'm not sure about music. We'll do that. Amazingly, no bugs yet. Sound, of course. World design, don't need quite as much. Graphics. Focus more on sound. Yeah, there. There. Then we'll go ahead and finish it. And level ups and a few departments. That's good. Better user experience, better dialogues, level editor. I almost want to do the level editor now. And I'm gonna go with dialogues first. Enjoyable. Gameplay to serve this game well. Very enjoyable. Alright, that's good. We will research now. I will go with law next. I kind of really want to do that too, though. Dialogue would be good, I think, with law. You know, I do an odd job to get that. I know no law. Find work. Because I believe you get research while doing just random work. I think I set up computers. A Konoft boss. Spreadsheet software. And that library software is still in there. I forget if you get research from this. I got one research. Accept contract. I don't think doing these will get me up where I want to be. Now what? Game reports. That's a good way to get those. Do another one. Wanna do some on some test games that I did. Ball of Dreams, that was a good score. Engine seems to be quite important. Alright. Develop new game. Oh wait. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to research. Huh, casual. That's an option now. Start researching. Oh wow, actually, it's almost year four now. The end of year three. Better dialogues. Develop new game. Put more of a mature focus on this one. With law. Adventure. Simulation was not a good choice for that, huh? Go with that. Next. That's good. Oh, I forgot to name it. I hate it when I do that. Master V. Story. Gameplay. Boom. Down a little bit. design is up. Graphics. So, not quite as much. Okay. I got some hype. Yeah, I hear that. Boop. I'm like, is it a bug or not? Okay, Or a blah. Haha. That works. Release. Super cutscenes, open world. Okay, I'm going to research one of those. Prison. Do open world. All right. We'll go ahead and move now then. And first reviews of our game is in. 7. 8. 8. 7. Alright, that's not too bad. And now we're in our big new office. Now I can start hiring people, which I will do in the next video. So on this right here, hope you enjoyed watching me make games, or at least try to come up with very interesting names for them. Hope you are looking forward to the next video. This is Brother Sorg signing out.